40 minutes to get to them because they live really far away from us. They need to live closer to us. I had to get myself a NOS because it's 10 in the morning and that's way too early for me. And we're going to be doing lots of stuff and I just turned the wrong way.
It's a cute little thing. Where'd your wife go?
So it's got a big block in it. Seriously, for this thing, this engine is a big block.
1.6.
Yep, 16 valve. Yes, sir. It's so cute. It's got a $500 header on it. I don't know why you would.
That's what she was saying.
Yeah, the Doug Thorley. Yeah, they're expensive.
Yeah.
Hey, who is you?
Where's the fucking key?
I don't know. So I'm hoping you can hear me, but we're gonna be riding in that. It's fucking cold, and there's no doors, there's no roof, there's no windows except for the windshield. It's gonna be cold. It took us a good 20 minutes to get the four-wheel drive and lockers to work, but it's on and we're good. Yeah.
Damn. This thing's impressive, dude.
Yeah, it is. Again? Good God. Yeah. And yes, he's pissing again.
Did he just
pee too? That's what I said. Soaked in mud, but I was covered in mud, so that's what I came out for. I ain't mad, it was fun, but I need a shower.